unicorns. It seems that we're starting off with the good stuff right away. Everyone knows what unicorns are. Unicorns first appeared in early Greek artworks and writings, described as a horse-like or goat-like animal that had a single horn on its forehead. The unicorn was described by the Greeks as a glorious-looking horse with a white body, a purple head, and blue eyes. The singular horn on the unicorn's forehead was a cubit-long horn with a red-colored tip, black color in the middle, and white at the base. These myths believed that whoever drank from the horn of a unicorn would instantly be healed of whatever illness they were suffering from. Sounds just about mythical. According to deeper studies, the actual animal these descriptions were pulled from was actually the Indian rhinoceros. While it was never proved that the Indian rhino could in fact do all those things with its horn, the animal did fit the description of the unicorn perfectly.